on April 4th, 1968. Tragedy struck our nation.
Dr. Martin Luther King, the apostle of nonviolence in the civil rights movement, has been shot to death in Memphis, Tennessee.
The assassination of Martin Luther King Jr. sent shockwaves through communities, families, and individual lives. The man that led the civil rights movement was gone. And many were left wondering, now what? Since that iconic tragedy, what should have brought us together had instead begun to divide. Within the black community, two paths were taken. One large group of the black community took the path that led to an Afrocentric, secular, and political activist journey. The other took the path rooted in the values and principles of their parents and grandparents, a life of strong moral character, and to treat others with love and respect. For us, make good decisions, rooted in the values and principles of those before us. Take care of your family, trusting God, not politicians. No one owes you anything. Go out and work for what you want. When we do that, change happens. We begin to heal our communities. We restore the family. We become strong. This is our prodigal moment. It's time to come home. We are not victims.